Good morning and welcome to WMSN. I'm Caitlin Phillips.
And I'm Azaria Palmer. Thanks for watching. What do you think of the snowy weather we've been having?
It's been looking a lot like Christmas.
You can say that again. Today on the show, holiday music, canned food, and the flu. But first, here's Chance Strawn with the pledge. Chance?
Thanks, Azaria. Will everyone please rise and join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Start the holiday season with a celebration of music. This Monday is the Winter Choir Concert at WMS. Come enjoy music from the movie Frozen, Safe and Sound from The Hunger Games, and a holiday sing-along with the audience. The concert starts at 6 p.m. in the Wasilla Middle School cafeteria.
Help stop hunger in the community by participating in the food drive. Wasilla Middle School's food drive started Monday and the cans are already stacking up. Bring in as many items as you can to help your class bring in more cans than any others in your grade.
The winning class from each grade level will be put into a drawing for a prize. 7th and 8th graders, bring your cans to your first hour. 6th graders, bring your cans to third hour. The drive ends December 12th.
If you attended the ANSEP field trip to district office last month and want to participate in the 2015 ANSEP Academy, this is a reminder that your packet must be completed and turned in by Thursday, December 11th. Don't miss out on this amazing opportunity. Turn your packets in to the front office soon.
We here at WMSN care about your academic success. What are you laughing for? We do. In an attempt to help you achieve the academic perfection we know you are capable of, we are introducing a new segment we'd like to call Due Dates. We now go to our 7th grade office for details.
Thanks, Katie. I'm Reed Sun.
And I'm Evan Hamble.
And this
is Due Dates.
Miss Walker, science students, remember you have a test on plate tectonics on Wednesday, December 10th. Study up.
7th graders, your mitosis and meiosis foldable is due on Friday, December 12th.
8th grade field trip to Anchorage Museum Lego Brick Exhibit will be either December 17th or 18th. Permission slips are due December 16th. They will be handed out December 11th. No late permission slips will be accepted. No slip, no trip.
Students with an F in any class will not be able to attend. Grade checks for the field trip will be next Wednesday, December 10th. So if you want to go, get those grades up.
Thanks for watching Due Dates. I'm Evan Hample. We now turn you to WMSN.
And I'm Reed Sun. And remember, Wasilla, deadlines are an eggs rule.
And next, is that even a word?
Yeah, it is. Look it up.
If you are an aspiring actor, you're going to want to hear this. Denali Drama Holiday Auditions will be held for It's a Wonderful Life. Auditions are December 7th at 5 p.m. at the Sheldon Community Arts Hangar in Talkeetna. For more information, call 733-7929. Break a leg.
Well, it's the holiday season and the snow is finally here. With snow comes all the fun things that make life in Alaska so great. WMSN's Caitlin Smith asks, what's your favorite thing to do in the snow? Here's what you said.
What's your favorite winter activity?
Figure skating.
Hockey.
Skiing. Snowboarding.
What's your favorite winter activity to do?
Skiing.
I like to snowboard. I enjoy snowboarding.
Probably snowboard.
I like to go snow machine riding in Petersville. In fact, my buddies have cabins up there and go up there quite a bit.
Building snowmen.
What's your favorite activity to do in the winter?
Snowball fights.
That's it for this episode of WMSN. Only 2 more shows until Christmas break. I'm Caitlin Phillips. Thanks for watching.
And I'm Azaria Palmer. We wish all of you a good rest of the day. See you next time and stay warm.
Thank you.